Hi students, myself Vimya KP, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, Paishraja College, Pulpally. Today class, I discuss the topic about basics of income tax for 6th semester BBA subject income tax. There are mainly two types of tax, direct and indirect tax. Direct taxes are imposed on income and profits. Indirect taxes are levied on goods and services. A major difference between direct and indirect tax is the fact that while direct tax is directly imposed on income of a person living in India, indirect taxes are levied on goods and services. Direct taxes include tax varieties such as income tax, corporate tax, wealth tax, gift tax, etc. Some examples of indirect taxes are sales tax, excise duty, VAT, service tax, entertainment tax, customs duty, etc. GST, goods and service tax, is an indirect tax, or it is also called consumption tax, used in India on the supply of goods and services. Assessment year. Assessment year is the year following the financial year in which your income is assessed. It begins on 1st April every year and 31st March of the next year. Previous year is the financial year, or your tax year is the 12 months period that begins on 1st April and ends on 31st March of the next year. Assessee. An assessee is any individual who is liable to pay taxes to the government against any kind of income earned by him for a particular assessment year. Each and every person who has been taxed in the previous years for income earned by him is treated as an assessee under the Income Tax Act 1961. So simply, assessee means a person who is liable to pay tax. Thank you for watching.